standing there.
Along with the might of the Soviet Army, our great nation's climate is regarded as one of the decisive factors that thwarted invading Western powers time and time again. However, Soviet scientists have now demonstrated that low temperatures also protect against diseases and epidemics. Acting as a natural filter, frost removes dust particles from the air and promptly kills airborne viruses, bacteria, and allergens. Only frosty air can be safely regarded as completely wholesome. Cold temperatures also stimulate the immune system. This is why the workshop is dedicated to simulating the cold environment in the USSR to help study the effects, both positive and negative, of low temperatures.
Thank you.
gravitational wave astronomy, the USSR Academy of Sciences has decided to set up a groundbreaking new testing site for the training of gravitational astronomers who will observe interstellar phenomena from Earth and from space. This building houses the SOTY 3826's training center for cosmonaut astronomers, or cosmonomers. Here, young Soviet heroes-to-be train to overcome and at the same time exploit the gravitational pull of our planet, while avoiding high-powered gravitational waves and radiation that could be harmful to the human body.
There's got to be something I'm missing here. Okay, first, let's slow it down very little.
Access granted.
Where?
This was a lot quicker than I thought it was gonna be. 23 minutes. A lot faster than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, I have to find a save station out here. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, there we go. Raven Doyle. And now I get to go across and go and get this. I'll end this clip, and I'm going to have a nap before I go to work. So, should I do an outro? I already did an outro for the live stream. Hopefully tomorrow I can stream again. Things have been coming up, so I haven't been able to. But if I can stream tomorrow, I will see you all then. Take care, everyone.